love it and are happy it's all the rage. And people who dress their dogs in costumes on Halloween and fires and fireplaces and maroon slash hunter green slash mustard yellow color combos and baking your first fall batch of cookies, but you put too much cinnamon in it because you're too excited because it's fall.
Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody. Did it over text, didn't call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. Yes, I'm hurt, yes, I'm jaded. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. You'll try to come back when you fade. I always wanted you, but it's dangerous. You got something real, my babe. You wanna get with me, stop. Yes, I'm hurting, yes, I'm jaded. Most of these things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase.
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog with the only one Sierra. If you are new here, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you are not new here, welcome. Welcome back. And I'm just doing a little vlog. Today is gonna be like a chill day, kind of. I really don't know what I have. What do I have like on my to-do list today? I kind of do, but who knows, like, stuff, if it even falls through. I missed you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying my videos. You guys know that I just dropped a fall boot collection video, so go watch that video if you have not seen it. Like I said, we're doing an everything fall, so that's what this vlog is gonna consist of. It's gonna be just about fall vibes. I'm gonna get fall decorations for my apartment. Fall, like, it's gonna be everything fall. Like, I'm changing my hairstyles. I'm gonna give fall like colors when I do my hair tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just rocking the bun for today, which I think is just so cute and classy. I just want to give you guys a little bit of OOTD. So let me see, I gotta put y'all back a little bit so y'all can see what I have on. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to see for real. I had the most stingiest tripod. Okay, so I'm wearing a, what is this? What do they call these? Jumpsuit. This jumpsuit is from Fashion Nova. I also have on this beige oatmeal color cover up. This is from Shein, and then I have on my Uggs, which is from, I think I got them from Nordstrom. And then I have on my Bottega dupes, which I think is just so cute. It brings the outfit together. And for accessories, I'm gonna be doing this Gucci purse. It just gives fall. Y'all gonna see this purse a lot this fall. I gotta get another one because this one's just like, it just gives fall. So that's why I'm doing that purse. And then for scents, I don't remember what this is called, but I'm going to put it in the description below. Y'all, if you watched my birthday vlog when I first got a whole bunch of perfumes, Arabian perfumes to be exact, I got this one. And when I say, out of all of my perfumes, when I say like designer perfumes that I have and everything, this is my favorite. This is not a designer, this is Arabian perfume. I think it's like $20 on Amazon. This is what you need for the fall. This just, it screams fall. I've been saving it, like literally saving it. So that's what I'm doing for scent. It just, it screams fall. I love it so much. It just smells like a bakery. I got in my mouth a little bit. I'm just about to straighten up a little bit because I have a client. For you guys that don't know, I am doing hair. Right now I'm just doing hair out of my apartment because I just started doing hair like last week or the week before last. And when I say like it's been a blessing, because like a lot has been happening in my life negatively, so I'm just blessed to be able to bounce back from it in the way that I am. So I've been taking clients, and I was supposed to have two clients today, but one was scheduled. So I have one client at 12:30, but I asked if she could come at 12:15 because I'm trying to get her up and out the way. It's 11:38 right now, so I'm about to make me some coffee because, like I said, it's giving everything fall. I'm about to make some coffee, and then I'm about to make some coffee after I get done cleaning off my islands and my counters and stuff. I'm gonna make me some coffee, and then I guess I'll figure out what I'm doing today before my client gets here. And she is getting a, I don't know, something is telling me she wants a side part, because every time I see her, she got side parts. But I think she's gonna get a side part quickly. And you guys, like, I feel like I would be like one of the best stylists ever, because I feel like I'm definitely patient when it comes to doing hair, because like I would literally, that's why I'm like, okay, can you come at this time? Because when I say my sew-ins take like 3 hours, I'm not playing, because I'll be wanting my sew-ins to be like super tight. And yeah, so I don't be playing when it comes to stuff like that. I'm not about to be doing y'all dirty. I was thinking about going to go get Starbucks today, but we're not going to do too much. I was going to go get Starbucks, but I'm like, no, I'm not going to get Starbucks. I'm about to start in the dryer, though. They should wash shirts. Went to Target the other day, and I meant to grab some, I didn't even mean to grab. I was going to grab this pumpkin spice Starbucks creamer, but I didn't. I don't know why I did. They was having a sale for $2 for $11, and if you know how big those things are, that's like a really good deal. So but I've never had, in all my life, I've never had a pumpkin spice drink. Like, my go-to drinks are always green tea matcha. I never added like nothing to it, but I'm gonna keep getting my matchas for fall. But I'm gonna add like pumpkin spice or some cinnamon on it, just to give it a little bit of fall flavor, because I'm not switching up on my what's the name? Sorry. Okay. For the coffee though, I'm gonna be using it's Donut Shop Snickers. So it's supposed to be like Snickers flavor. So hopefully she said she could come at 12:15. A little bit. I was gonna use this, but I'm not. I get so to my Starbucks trial. Melted it. Y'all ain't gonna ever be able to. It melted it. I'm gonna have to see if I can cut it. This is. Okay. So we're gonna put our caramel macchiato stuff in there. Jesus Christ. And I like my coffee sweet. Not too sweet, but I like it sweet. And then I like my coffee sweet and I like it cold. If the coffee don't look like vanilla ice cream, take it back. I'm about to open some windows, spray a little bit because this dishwasher freaking stinks. And then I'm gonna get my little setup. I got my whole little setup over here where I do hair at. I think it's so cute. It's that, but like when I move to Houston, definitely going to get 2 or 3 bedrooms, so that way I could just have a beauty room to do hair. I don't know, it just depends on like where I'm at financially. I'm gonna move for sure, but like as far as if I'm gonna get a suite or not, like because I don't know if I want to pay rent at 2 different places right now at this age, in this life, in this economy, with these prices, in this recession. I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to get ready. She'll be here probably in like 20-15 minutes hopefully, and then I'll film me doing her hair, and then after that we'll just go from there. I'm also cooking tonight as well, so y'all know the vibes. Get this. Okay.
Try and come back when you're famous. I always want the truth, but it's dangerous. You got something real, not basic. You wanna get with me, stop.
Today is Monday. I went to the movies Friday night. And it's 10:45 in the morning. I'm about to do my hair. I never went to the pumpkin patch, y'all. And I'm kind of salty because the pumpkin patch is only on the weekends. So I might have to just wait till next weekend to go to the pumpkin patch. Cooking tonight, I don't know what I'm cooking, but it's gonna be like a smooth transition into fall. I think I'm gonna make my own little fire pit too, but I don't know. I ain't trying to set the place on fire instead of just buying one. I was just gonna DIY some stuff, but I do want to DIY this big old candle thing I've seen on TikTok. Like, you just buy like a big dish and you put a whole bunch of candle wax in it from Hobby Lobby and put the little wicks in it. And it's like a big ass candle with like 16 wicks, and you light it. It just gives like that vibe. So I think I'm gonna do that today too. I don't know, but I'm about to do my hair right now and probably watch TV. I'm gonna be recording for YouTube, TikTok, Instagram Reels and YouTube Shorts. So I'm not gonna be talking to the camera. Just let you guys see what I got going on.
Okay, y'all, so this is my hair a little bit closer. You can kind of see the highlights kind of hanging, whatever. But I'm about to go to the store because I need to get some some groceries, because I've been eating out a lot. I'm tired of eating out. And then and I think that's it. My lashes are terrible. But I'm about to get some groceries. And I don't know. Okay, so I'm about to just go to Kroger real quick. Just to get some groceries. It's hotter than I thought it was out here. It's probably like pushing 80 degrees. And I got on this sweat thing that I had on the other day. And these jeans and these UGG boots, like, God bless me. I was too ready for fall. I was geeking a little too hard, but it's okay. I'm just about to go to Kroger real quick and get some groceries. Actually, I think I'm gonna go to Kroger on my way back. No, I'm about to run in Kroger real quick and get some groceries. I was gonna wait because I was gonna stop at my sister's house. I was gonna stop at my sister's house and I didn't want the groceries to be sitting in the car, but I might be over there for like an hour at most. And I wanted to take my niece like a little bitty pumpkin, one of those small pumpkins. I'll show you guys when I get into Kroger. But they got these cute little pumpkins. They're so small and they're super cute. And I wanted to get her one of those, so I'm like, okay, I might as well do the shopping that I planned on doing in the first place. So, and I live like 2 seconds from Kroger. Like, I'm literally already at Kroger. Like, I'm already at Kroger. So, I'm about to just run in here real quick and get some groceries. I'm just getting some stuff for like 2 days. I am not doing too much. I'm just getting food for like 2 days and then like some stuff, little stuff to eat throughout the day. That's it. I don't know why, but I'm not like one of those type of people that uses their camera, because like, for what? I learned how to drive like the old school way, so like I literally use my mirrors. I do not use the new updated technology they have these days. I'm still crooked as shit. But doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, oh, you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit your heart like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, ain't know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I wanna watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot. They living on a high, they been talking on a low, but it's cool. Know you heard it all before, that's why I asked you how you mean, how you mean. Thought you knew about the team, hey. That's why I asked you how you make, thought you knew about the team, ayy, yeah. Been drinking so much, and I'ma call you anyway and say about the times we had. We got London on the track. First you get that money, then you get that power.
That's for my bitch and now she acting like a brat.
Okay, so I haven't talked to y'all in a minute, I already know, but yeah, I don't know where we left off, but today is, anywho, I have an appointment at the tailor today for 12:30, it's 12:15. So I'm about to literally go out. I just wanted to show y'all the little OOTD. Okay. jeans from Fashion Nova and my UGG boots. Thought this was just too cute. Yeah, so I'm about to go to the tailor and then I might go get some drinks after. I don't know, I think it's too early. And then I don't know what I want to do after that. I am carving pumpkins today, y'all, so stay tuned for that. Yeah, so I'll see y'all when I get to the tailor because I'm already running late and she told me not to come after 12:30 because they going to have a little lunch at 1 o'clock. So let me hurry up and go.
How do I look, y'all? I had a rough night last night. God. So I'm not really feeling it today. I wanted to make a pumpkin spice matcha, y'all. And I think I'm still gonna do it. I don't know for sure. But I went to Walmart yesterday and they didn't have any like colored matchas. Like they only had green. I'm like, what's the point of it being pumpkin spice or like fall vibes if it's not, you know, giving that? So I was like, okay. But I seen this girl on TikTok, she had a video and she had like food coloring or some type of coloring, I don't know, like I don't know, and she put it in her drink, but it was powder too. Like she was making like a hot chocolate and she like a spooky hot chocolate. So I think I might have to do that, or I'm gonna have to order pumpkin spice matcha powder, which is, I don't want to do that because I wanted to come while I'm vlogging for y'all. So I don't know. The hair still looks good. Well, it's only been in for a few days, but yeah, hair by me. Y'all know the vibes. It's really getting fall. But yeah, and then yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know what was going on before I head to the tailor because that's literally what I'm about to do. I know we're gonna be late because it's already 12:20 and I'm still waiting on this man. So yeah, so I'm super excited for this vlog. I cannot wait till it's done.
Hold on. It's really I got to start this motherfucking record over again. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record. I'ma play this motherfucker for y'all. Hey, y'all get some more drinks going on. I sound a whole lot better.
Scrolling on TikTok. I did end up going to Kroger, as y'all can see, and now I'm about to cook. It is currently 7 o'clock in the evening. So I'm about to make some Alfredo, baby. We'll do that soon. I'm about to make this Alfredo. It's like spicy, it's gonna be spicy, so I'm just gonna have y'all here with me for that. And then yeah, I was gonna like do wine and hookah tonight, but I don't feel like going to the smoke shop because I don't have no more coals. I don't want to go back out. I really want to, but I'm not feeling like going back out. So I'm just like, okay, well, whatever. I really don't have no coals. I really don't have no clothes. Yeah, I'm just about to chill. Maybe drink some wine. I'm kind of sick because I really wanted to do hookah, but whatever. I haven't done hookah in a long time. But, I might go get some clothes tomorrow because I gotta go out. I'm trying to book me a last minute lash appointment tomorrow because I gotta go to the city tomorrow. And it's like, okay, I might as well get my lashes done because I got like an important meeting to go to in the city. So I'm like, okay, I might as well get my lashes done because I'm already gonna be there. But if I don't get an appointment, I don't get an appointment. Hopefully I do that. If you don't get off of me. All right, y'all. I'm about to cook. Then go watch it. But I'm not watching it.
I told you
you
wouldn't go watch it.
I don't care. I'm not watching that bullshit. I'm not watching no 19th century movie, bro.
The one that I even tried to watch, you said that wasn't the right one.
So? I'm sure it's still old as hell.
He said it is old, but it's original. He said it's a first one and it's a true story.
Something real, not base. Why is this so far, man?
You wanna get with me, stop.